And I am Samsung.
How's it going, guys? Max here.
Samsung is not ending the Galaxy Note series, which is a great news for Galaxy fans everywhere. Let's get into it. So all the rumors that we've been hearing over the past month that Samsung is actually removing or stripping the Galaxy Note series has been denied by Samsung themselves. Samsung said that, TM Bro, which is actually the CEO of Samsung, that Samsung Mobile Division, said that they love the fact that people like good features about the Note, including the S Pen. And S Pen being one of the major reasons why people love the Note, they want to share it to other devices in the Galaxy ecosystem. That's the reason why devices like Z Fold 3 are coming with the S Pen, and S21 series are actually supporting the S Pen. But it doesn't mean that they are removing the Note. They said that we should be expecting a Note 21, and many other sources confirmed it. And this just brings down the information we got from Reuters and many other news companies that Samsung is gonna bring down or strip out the Note series. Well, as a Samsung fan, this is one of the greatest news I've heard today, because the Note is, I would say was, because it's staying, the Note is like one of the best, if not the best, like product that Samsung can bring out every single year. The S20 is as if they get it, some things in the S series, and anything they didn't get in the S series, everything is coming down to the Note series. So we really love the Note. So and with the impression that they're using the Galaxy Z Fold series to replace the Note, was not actually, people weren't buying it that much. Okay, yes, the Galaxy Fold is a good innovation, that is great. I'm not against it, except the price. But the Note is still the Note. People don't want a foldable phone. Not everyone wants a foldable phone. People just want a big phone, or maybe a large phone that is cool and works very well and responds well with leading edge specs. And that is actually what the Note is. So, and just to confirm this more, I actually went on Twitter. You should actually follow me there. It's Papinators _. I actually went on Twitter and I said, hey, we have information that that Samsung is not stripping the Galaxy Note series. I said Ice Universe, On Leaks, Eve Leaks, Jimmy's Promo, all the well-trusted leak sources on Twitter. I tagged them and I told them that they should confirm. And in a matter of 2 minutes or so, Jimmy's Promo confirmed it, and he said that it was just a rumor that people just got on the train for. And well, this is fantastic. This is great for Samsung fans everywhere, you understand, because the Note is like, the Note is the Note. If you're loving this video, a sub to the channel would be cool. I also saw some comparison between the Samsung Galaxy S21 and iPhone 12, and we see that the Samsung actually has lighter bezels than the iPhone, which is actually great, but we're still waiting for the real world comparison. That's all for this video. Please like this video. Give me your comments in the comment section. What do you think about the Note staying? I know it's gonna be great and all that stuff, because I actually made a video on if the Note series was going, and people didn't really like it. That is with their reactions in the comment sections. So just give me your suggestions. Subscribe to this channel if you're not. Share to your friends and share the good news. See ya. It ain't my fault.